By turning on developer mode for your Quest 2, you can sideload apps from third-party app stores like SideQuest and unlock the full potential of your Quest 2. This will be a step-by-step guide on how to turn on developer mode on Quest 2 and Quest Pro. Let's get into the tutorial. First, go to the Oculus developer website and log into the existing Meta account that you created when you first set up your headset. The link will be available as the first line in the description. Once you log in, type in an organization name in the text field here. The name can be whatever you want it to be, and it doesn't really matter if you're not planning to release any VR games yourself. Once you figure out your name, check the I understand box and click on submit. Read through the developer non-disclosure agreement, check the I agree box, and click on submit. Congratulations, you now have a developer account. You can close out the next box that pops up, and we're done with the website. Let's get into the Oculus app. Once you open the app on your phone, please make sure you are signed in with the account you just created your developer account with. Then tap on the menu tab on the bottom right, tap on devices. From there, tap on headset settings. If the option is not available to you, make sure your headset is on the same Wi-Fi as your phone, turned on, and next to you. Once you're at headset settings, tap on developer mode and toggle on the option. You now have developer mode enabled. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments and I will answer them to the best of my abilities.